Christian People's Bank has 6 convenient locations to serve you, from South Shore to the main office. Christian People's Bank has been serving this area with complete banking services since 1932. Visit the home office near you, Christian People's Bank, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
We are the home office. Come visit any of our 6 locations.
Our patients are priority number one. For the 6th straight year, Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital has received HealthGrade's Outstanding Patient Experience Award. And for the 4th straight year, the hospital has been placed in the top 5% of the nation for outstanding patient experience. Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital says thank you for this People's Choice Honor. On a mission for good health for you and your family. The fine people at Carmen Funeral Home have been working with families in need for over 100 years. Carmen Funeral Home offers compassionate and caring services to those in their time of need, from pre-arrangement to final arrangements. With 2 convenient locations in Flatwoods and Russell, Carmen Funeral Home, putting people first since 1913. Betty Gallion and the Greenup County EMS want you to know the qualified staff is available to you 24 hours a day, 7 days a week. For transport, call 833-1515, and for medical emergencies, call 911. Greenup County EMS, when seconds count, accepting Medicaid, private insurance, and private pay. Greenup County EMS. Oakmont Manor provides a full range of healthcare services, including short-term rehabilitation therapy, skilled nursing care, long-term nursing care, and personal care. Located in Flatwoods, Kentucky, the team of nurses, therapists, and other healthcare professionals work together with physicians to create and deliver a comprehensive plan of care customized to meet each person's needs. Oakmont Manor Nursing Home, 1100 Grandview Drive, Flatwoods.
To invite you to watch our new show. The Greenup Beacon Video News Magazine will begin airing every Wednesday starting August 6th. As part of our show, we'll have segments about gardening, cooking, and entertainment, as well as medical issues that we would like to discuss. Our news magazine will feature local businesses, area talent, and restaurants in the tri-state area. Our cooking session will be filmed here in a live kitchen, and our gardening segment will be filmed in my backyard garden. A part of our show will include feature segments involving people with unique talents and interests. Our show is aiming to highlight all of the wonderful things about the tri-state area. Remember to join us on August 6th at 1 p.m. at greenupbeacon.com and greenupbeacon2.com.
Well, good evening. Welcome. We're so glad to see you here at Greenbo, here at the amphitheater. It's a beautiful day. It is summertime. The sun is reminding us that it is summertime, but that's okay. We're glad to see the sun shining. My name is Ann Stevens. I am your extension agent for fine arts here in Greenup County. And this summer music series is one of the programs that we do through the extension office. And the fine arts program is all about community economic development through fine arts programming. So keep that in mind, that you are supporting your community, you're supporting your local state park, and the talent that we have here in our area. It goes deep. We could have a festival that lasted for days and days and days with just local talent. And so you're just going to get a snippet of that today, but boy, it's going to be great. We're excited about our lineup. Thank you for being here. Our MC for the evening is a good friend of mine. I'm proud to say that. He's also a good friend of Greenup County and of Greenbo. Mr. Bobby Allen is here. He is the executive director of Greenup County Tourism, and he is also an on-air personality. You've probably heard him on Cool Hits 105.7 WLGC. If you haven't checked out their new format, I encourage you to do that. I'm proud to say that I know every song that they play. My children think I'm crazy because I know all the words and they don't. So you can guess how old I am and then kind of figure out what kind of music that is. I'll let you do the math. But I like it. I encourage you to check it out. It is a little different, and it's great. We thank WLGC for sending Bobby to us and letting him spend the evening with us on their behalf. And he is going to be our MC, going to tell you some important information. I hope you got a program as you came in so you can check out all that good stuff, and you'll know how to get in touch with me. If you have any ideas, suggestions, if you want to get involved with Greenup Arts, we would love to have you. All of my contact information is in that program, so please take it home with you, and I'd love to hear from you. And I'm going to turn it over here to our MC, Bobby Allen.
How's everybody doing tonight? Good? Y'all can do better than that. How's everybody doing tonight? All right, that's better. First and foremost, again, thank you, Ann. As you mentioned, I'm Bobby Allen with Cool Hits 105.7. I have a rather large connection to Greenup County, so I'm very proud to be here to support all of this music series. And real quick, I want everybody to give a big round of applause to Ann Stevens, who does an absolutely extraordinary job helping this park in Greenup County. There'll be some more thank yous to go through some formalities here in just a little bit, but first, I would like to ask that everybody stand for the singing of our national anthem by Allison Moore and My Old Kentucky Home by Ann Stevens. Please welcome Allison Moore.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watched were so gallantly streaming, and the rockets red glare, the bombs bursting in night, that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave.
Thank you, Allison. And our state song that gives us a picture of this beautiful day.
The sun shines bright on my old Kentucky home. 'Tis summer, the people are gay. The corn tops ripe and the meadows in the bloom.
While the birds make music all the day, the young folks roll on the little cabin floor, all happy, all merry and bright. By and by, hard times come a-knocking at the door. Then my old Kentucky home, good night. Weep no more, my lady. Oh, weep no more today. We will sing one song for my old Kentucky home, for my old Kentucky home far away. Thank you and enjoy the evening.
I don't know of a better way we could have started that off. Two beautiful voices. Let's hear it one more time for Allison Moore and Ann Stevens. A couple of things I want to mention real quick. There are raffle tickets being sold at the Blue Tent over by the concession stand. We're going to do a 50-50 split the pot. Winner will go home tonight with some cash. So go get your tickets for that at the stage. At the concession stand. They're also doing a giveaway. Tickets are available for the Summer Music Series package. Raffles will end on September 13th, and all this information is in the program that you can get up there as well. They're giving away, first prize is a brand new camo acoustic guitar and case from the Music Box in Ashland. Second prize is a brand new electric guitar and case from Steve's Jewelry and Pawn in Flatwoods. And number three, the biggest package, includes one night stay for two at Greenbo Lake State Resort Park Lodge, a family membership for 1 year at the Highlands Museum and Discovery Center, and More Than Music, a heritage driving tour of Kentucky's US 23 of the Country Music Highway, narrated by Ricky Skaggs, plus a ton of other stuff. So I encourage you to check that out in the program. Some other folks I want to thank who do a fine job, and without them, you couldn't hear what we're doing right now. And that's Tom Hall and Larry Deerfield with Simply Sound. Let's hear it for them one time. I have the pleasure of working with those guys on this series, and they're awesome. Nothing but great things have I ever heard from anything that came from a stage where they're in charge of the sound. So we appreciate them being part of this program. The next event in this series is Saturday, August 9th. I want to make sure you tell everybody to come back out. It's going to be titled Greenbo Grass, and it's an awesome bluegrass festival. It's a day-long bluegrass festival. And the last of the three events will be the 7th annual Colonel Bill Williams Blues Festival on Saturday, September 13th. So make sure that you come back for the Colonel Bill Williams Festival, because it is absolutely awesome as well. You're going to hear a bunch of great artists tonight. All these folks are local, and it's so great that we can have this kind of talent produced right here at home, and they can come and sing for you in this beautiful state park. And we want to thank everybody from Greenbo who allows us to come here and utilize this beautiful park and amphitheater. And I also want to mention that Bert Wills could not be with us tonight, so please keep him in your thoughts and prayers. He is unable to join us due to illness, so again, I want to make sure everybody keeps him in your thoughts. I also want to thank greenupbeacon.com. My friend Keith Atkins is doing a stream of this event, so if you have anybody you know at home that can't make it, tell them they can go to greenupbeacon.com and check out the live stream of the Greenup County Music Festival. So without further ado, please welcome the first band of tonight's Greenup County Music Festival. You need to check out the bios that are in your program. It gives you a little bit of history about all these acts who you will see tonight. I have had the pleasure of hearing them before, or her before rather. She's awesome. So please make some noise for Whitney Lee Stevens.
Thanks for coming out tonight, everybody. I'm excited to play. This is Shirley. She backs me up a lot. She's awesome fiddle player. She's played all over the world. So we're looking forward to playing for you guys tonight. So thanks.
Thank you for running me uptown. Well, we're going to start out with something totally different. So after that, you can't go wrong, right? Sharp and the Magnetic Zeros song we'd like to play for you. So, it's a fun one. Alabama, Arkansas, I do love my ma and pa. Man, you're my best friend. I'll scream it to the nothingness. There ain't nothing more that I need. pumpkin pie, chocolate candy, Jesus Christ. There ain't no one please me more than you. And in the streets you run a free, like it's only you and me. Geez, you're something sweeter to see. A home. Let me go.
The mic over to Shirley for a minute, and we're gonna do a little blues tune that was sang by the Steel Drivers for you. So
without parole, Lord have mercy on my life. trouble I'm in, if it hadn't been for love. I'd have been gone like the wayward wind if it hadn't been for love. I never would have loaded up that 44, put myself behind the jailhouse door. If it hadn't been for love. There's four cold walls against my will. At least I know he's lying still.
When she first met me, she didn't realize I kind of had a tendency to gravitate towards murder and mayhem songs and stuff like that. I write a lot of murder songs, and I don't know. I've never been behind bars yet, but maybe that's why, because I was going to come out in my songs.
That's where she wants to be. No.
But speaking of originals, this is one of hers right here, isn't it? Is that what's next?
Yeah.
Okay. And this is...
All right, this is a little fun song. I'm kind of a prankster, so you'll kind of see that in the song. So this is called the No Name Song. I actually couldn't think of a better title for it, so this is called the No Name Song, and I decided to stick with it because it fits perfectly. So this is the No Name Song. I'm the lost, lonely island girl at work. Got to make that hustle. I just want to play in the dark. Wear a suit, don't do no dirty job. So I wait till I get home to be a snob. Some listen to gospel, I listen to Bob. But my kindness is my church, and I preach it all day long. I just keep my mouth shut, I just keep my ears open, and then I sing aloud. Pound it down. Till I walk into a festival and I shake it on down. If I drink too much, I can't stand up. So I leave for home on Sunday to sleep it off. You can listen to pop radio, but that just ain't my jam. Cause my music is my gospel. You can tell that. I just keep my mouth open, then I sing aloud. Spend too much time on YouTube and the internet. A mind to sponges for knowledge. If we read them, then we find it. I need to back away from my desk and dodge out of town. So I can truly use my mind to break it down. The corporate ladder ain't fun for me, but when it comes to my business, I could be the MCD. La-di-da, ra-da-da. La-da-da. La-da-da, ya-da-da-da, ya-da-da-da. prankster, but my mind's wide open. Yeah, my humor is my power. You can tell that to Uncle Sam. I just keep my head dreaming. I just keep my feet moving. Revolution.
Thank you. Being that this is a free festival, which is awesome, and we need more of those around here, thanks to Anne, I appreciate it. I'm going to sing a little song about how we don't need money and things to make us happy. So this song's called Price Tag. It's another fun song, so hope you like it.
Seems like everybody's got a price. Wonder how they sleep at night. When the sale comes first and the truth comes second, you just stop for a minute and smile. Why is everybody so serious? Acting so damn mysterious. You got your shades on your eyes and your heels so high, you can't even have a good time. Everybody look to their left. Everybody look to their right. Feel it, yeah. We're paying with love tonight. It's not about the money, money, money. We don't need your money, money, money. We just want to make the world dance. Forget about your price tag. It ain't about the cha-ching, cha-ching. We don't need your bubbling, bubbling. Want to make the world dance. Forget about your price.
Price. This is a little song that was done by the Eurythmics. Most people know it from Marilyn Manson's Sweet Dreams.
Most people, maybe under 40, know it from Marilyn Manson. I'll speak for the older ones here. We know it from the Eurythmics.
Dreams are made of these. Who had a mind to summary? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be of you. Some of them want to use you. Some of them want to get used by you. Some of them want to abuse you. Some of them want to be of you. Sweet dreams are made of these. You had a mind to disagree. Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Dreams are made of these. Who had a mind to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Sweet dreams are made of these. Who had a mind to disagree? Travel the world and the seven seas. Everybody's looking for something. Everybody's looking for something. Everybody's looking for something.
And just so you guys know, we do have a band on the side. Yeah, well, this is kind of on the side, actually. I play with her most of the time. But anyways, we have a band called the Sugar Beats. Like us on Facebook. It's called it's under the Sugar Beats Music. It's B-E-A-T-S. So
we're just getting started out. We do have a bass player. We just now added a drummer who we haven't even practiced with, but he's already hired. So we're going to have a good full sound pretty soon. Be watching for us.
So. So this is a this is another original. This is called Keep On Keeping On. So hope you like it.
I saw a stranger crying out the corner of my eye. I handed him a tissue and he pulled a knife. So I took that knife and I handed him a rose. He took that rose and he headed on down the road. But I'll keep on keeping now, manifest my destiny. Keep on dreaming now, but you know we never sleep. But the earth is dying, there's no use in fighting. Be the change you want to see in the world to end the suffering. Freeway and I popped another tire. I hauled it to the shop, but I couldn't afford $9. Had to get a ride just to get to work each day. Still looking for a job with a better pay. But I keep on keeping now, manifest a destiny. Keep on dreaming now, but you know we never sleep. But the earth is dying, there's no use in fighting. Be the change you want to see in the world to end the suffering. Went into a diner on Tuesday, ordered a salad, but they handed me a steak. And I said, I don't want to stay, cause the earth is dying. There's no use in fighting. Be the change you want to see in the world to end the suffering. Bird flying up in the sky. It was so majestic, I thought, ooh, that's nice. But then it flew into a tree. I watched it die. I witnessed hopeful suicide right in front of my eyes. But it kept down, keeping down. I guess that was its destiny. It kept down, dreaming now, but ended up hitting a tree. That bird's not like you and me. We are more than we can see. Someday we will die, but we'll leave a freaking legacy. Keep down, keeping down, manifesting destiny. Dreaming now, but you know we never sleep. Mother Earth is dying, there's no use in fighting. Be the change you wanna see in the world to end the suffering. Crying out the corner of his eye. He handed me a tissue and I handed him a smile. And he took that smile and he handed me a rose. I'll go out on a date with him, I suppose. And we'll keep on keeping on. Manifest our destiny, keep on dreaming on. But you know we never sleep. Mother Earth is dying, there's no use in fighting. Be the change you wanna see in the world to end the suffering.
Little song we picked up from Edie Raquel and the New Bohemians.
Oh, we've got one more? Oh, I mean, then we might want to skip ahead. Was that a one more? Mm-hmm. Okay, then let's skip that one. We'll save that for next time.
Let's go ahead and do, I'll say your last one, Robin.
Do you have any Jerry Lee Lewis fans out here?
Three more?
Oh, three.
One more.
So we're going to play one to three songs.
Let's play two. How about that?
We'll play two, just to be fair.
Okay. We just decided when we first got together playing music, we were going to play whatever we liked. It wasn't going to be all bluegrass or all country or all alternative, whatever that might be. So it's just whatever we liked. And hopefully we'll hit on something everybody likes somewhere along the way. It's a little Grateful Dead here.
Huh?
Oh, is it? Oh, I don't know. I thought it was Friends of the Dead.
Okay.
Okay. 1, 2, 3.
Catches up with me, I spend my life in jail.
Well, there we are, back in jail again.
afterlife. Second one is prison, babe. Sheriff's on my trial. If she catches up with me, I'll blow her straight to hell.
Said, I'll run it, don't take my time. Friend of the devil is a friend of mine. I get home before daylight, just can't get some sleep tonight.
We'll move on to little Jerry Lee Lewis soon, just to change it up a lot.
Just a little bit.
Then up next we have some really good artists, so look forward to it.
Right. You shake my nerves and you rattle my brain. Too much love drives a woman insane. You broke my will, but what a thrill.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Kiss me, baby.
Ooh, yeah. Woo, that feels good.
Love me, baby.
I want to love you like a lover should.
You're fine,
so kind. I want to tell her that she's mine, mine, mine.
You're fine, so kind.
I wanna tell her that she's mine, mine, mine.
Goodness gracious, great balls of fire. Goodness gracious, great balls of fire.
Thank you. Everybody have a good time.
No, this is my school. That's close. That's close. All right. Great. Great.
Please, sir.
Sam, you
want to be huh?
One
of them? I'm sorry, what? Yeah. What is it? I'd love one. Who's got one?
All right, hey. That's good.
You probably don't have any on there. Nothing here. Should be markers. Yeah. All right, nice crowd. How's everybody doing this evening? Woo-hoo. All right, good to see everyone. Huh? Okay, yeah. I don't have nothing on the guitar yet. Huh?
I don't have nothing on here.
A brand new mic guitar case. This is a brand new cable, so just got it. There we go. Yep. Can you hear yourself through there?
Not really.
No.
As long as they can hear
she
it.
Needs the yep, or the instrument monitor. It is. Get try yours. Yeah.
Okay.
Try it again. Are we ready, guys?
Awesome. I think so.
Hold on. Play, do your vocal.
Okay. How's it sounding?
I'm going to make her sing tonight if it kills me.
Keep talking. Oh goodness, this is really bad. I'm not the talker in this duo. I wasn't hired for my talk.
She's the talent. I just look good.
Okay, are we good?
Okay, all right. Take it away, Mom.
All right, well, first of all, I appreciate everybody coming out tonight, as I mentioned earlier. I'm Bobby Allen with Cool Hits 105.7, and we want to thank Greenbo Lake State Resort Park. This is a beautiful venue to hold something like this, and thank Ann Stevens and all that she does in the Arts Council for putting a series on like this that allows everybody to come out and enjoy some great local music. But first, let's hear it one more time for Whitney Lee Stevens, everybody.
Yes, yes, sir, yeah.
Let me tell you what, she's an up-and-coming talent that I think has a bright future, and we're very happy to have her. This next duo that you're about to hear, both of whom I have the pleasure of working with, they're awesome people, and their musical range and their musical experience, you know, I don't have enough time to sit up here and tell you all the things that they've done. They love it. They're at every event. They played in front of any number of people at any time for any reason, and we're very happy to have them here, and we love them to death. Please put your hands together for Bonnie and Shannon.
All right. Thank you, Bobby. Cost me $50 to get him to say that. All right. Here we go. Well, could have gone fishing. I got to thinking it over. The road to the river, it's a mighty long way. No rhyme and no reason. Be the sea. Hey, I'm taking it easy. It's my lazy day. All right, baby. It's my lazy day. Just taking it easy. It's my lazy day. All right. Thank you all. Good to be here. Good to see everyone. Like I said earlier, what a great crowd. Beating the heat. It said 92, but it really doesn't feel that hot in the shade, so that's a good thing. I'm going to do an old Merle Haggard song here called Mexican Bands. Well, sabe Chicano, sabe Espanol, learning as fast as I can. And I love frijoles, tortillas, and tacos, listening to old Mexican bands. Well, sabe the lingo. I'm just a gringo, not too like to work with my hands. So early mañana, smoke what I want, listen to old Mexican band. Here we go. And I love the way in the trumpet. Mexican roll, almost see her sombrero, let her cut off her clothes. And I love old Mexican music, coffee makes me dance on my hand. Sabe amigo, love your fandango. Listening to old Mexican band. Now you go. Sabe amigo, love your fandango, listen.
listening to a Mexican band. Yes, it's a amigo of your fandango, listening to a Mexican band.
All right, thank you all. Now it's getting warm. Okay, what's our third one?
Make the world go away. How about make the heat go away?
Yeah, really. Okay, we're going to slow it down a little bit and kind of feature Bonnie on this. And it's an old, what's his name? George Reeves song from years ago. And we're going to try it our style. So here we go. Make the world go away. Do you remember when you loved me before the world led me astray? Please say you'll forgive me. Make the world. If I hurt you, I'll make it up day by day. Please say you'll forgive me. Make the world go away. Make the world go away. All right, thanks. What's that? I can't read your notes. Okay, does anybody out there know who a guy named Bobby Bear is from Ironton? He's done a couple of shows locally, and I've always been a big fan of his. Excuse me, and we like to include one of his songs in our little show. I mean, it is a song called Pour Me Another Tequila, Sheila. It goes like this. Pour me another tequila, Sheila. Take off that red satin dress. As I cross the border, and I beat that old dealer. Golden warriors feel like old Pancho Villa, Sheila. I got these pesos to spend. Show me another tequila, Sheila. Lay down and love me again, Sheila. I'm feeling your heartbeat.
footsteps outside the window. The courtyard is crawling with them federales. Sheila, I got no place to hide. I don't know who could have tipped. Nobody knew this but you. Tell you what I'm gonna do.
Singing. I wonder why she's not singing.
I don't know much of those words to that. That's your job.
Yeah, thank you. Which one do we do? What's our next song?
Colorado Girl.
Okay.
Right. So that I can catch my breath.
All right. This is a Towns Van Zandt song. Anybody know who Towns Van Zandt is? Great writer from the 70s and he was one of those people who lived his songs, and he died way before his time, but he left us with a lot of wonderful tunes. Yes, sir. I see you out there. Yes, sir. All right, so we're going to do, I'm going to do a song called Colorado Girl. I'm going out to Denver, see if I can't find. Oh, I'm going out to Denver, see if I can't find that loving Colorado girl of mine. Promising her smile, chains and mountains tall. Promise and a smile, chains and mountains tall. She can bring sunshine, make the rain drop fall. It's been a long time, Mama, since I heard you call my name. Oh, it's been a long time, Mama, since I heard you call my name. Gotta see my Colorado girl again.
Here we go now. Thank you.
Mama, now don't you cry. Oh, I'll be there tomorrow. Mama, now don't you cry. Gotta tell these Texas blues goodbye. I'm going out to Denver, see if I can't find. Oh, I'm going out to Denver, see if I can't find that loving Colorado girl of mine. Thank you, thank you. You're all so kind. I see you, man. We got a town. We got another Towns fan in the crowd, don't we? What do you got next? What do you got for me next?
Well, it's an audience participation kind of thing.
Okay, all right. All right. Now, I don't know if you all know what's going on here, but we're doing a live stream on the internet that's going to be broadcast everywhere. And for old hillbillies like me, that means it's a broadcast. It's going to be done all over the world. So this next song we're going to do, I'd say most of you know the lyrics. So if you sing real loud, you might be on the show. You get a line, I'll get a pole, honey. You get a line, I'll get a pole, babe. Come on, sing. You get a line, I'll get a pole. We go down to the Crawdad Hole, honey. What you gonna do when the creek runs dry, honey? What you gonna do when the creek runs dry, babe? What you gonna do when the creek runs dry? Stand on the bank and cry, 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 honey, babe. With a dollar in my hand, honey. Standing on a corner with a dollar in my hand, babe. Standing on a corner with a dollar in my hand, waiting on that crawdad man, honey, baby, mine. Said, honey, baby, mine.
Whew, all right.
What do you got now? Okay. Yeah, we're going to do an old Buck Owens song now. A lot of people don't know. People think of Buck Owens from Hee Haw, but he was a brilliant musician, great writer, and has influenced so many people. From Chris Hillman and the Byrds and all those cats from California right on down the line. Dwight Yoakam. And so we're going to do... song. Together again, my tears stop falling. Those long, lonely nights are now at an end. Key to my heart, you hold in your hand, and nothing else matters now. We're together again. Here we go, baby. Thank you. gray skies are gone. You're back in my arms now, right where you belong. Now we're together and nothing else matters now. We're together again. Thank you. Thank you all. All right, what show would be complete without someone butchering a Willie Nelson song? Really. Anyway, we're going to try to do a Willie song called Nightlife. When that evening sun goes down, you will find me hanging around in the nightlife. Ain't no good life. My life. Many people just like me live on in a lane of broken dreams, but they say that nightlife ain't no good life. It's my life. So now listen to the blues, what they're playing. Oh, and listen to the blues, what they're saying. They say that nightlife ain't no good life, but it's my life. Thanks.
Business.
Let's do an old Hank Williams tune here. Kind of picked up a little bit. It's called a song called Mind Your Own Business. Wife and I are fussing, brother, that's all right. It's me and that old woman got a license to buy. Why don't you mind your own business? Mind your own business. Mind your business, you won't be minding mine. Got a little gal, wears her hair up high. The boys all quiver when she walks by. Mind your own business. Mind your own business. Mind your business, you won't be mine. Tom to 203. Brother, that's my headache. Don't you worry about me. Mind your own business. Mind your own business. Mind your business. You won't be behind in line. Tell a lot of stories that might not be true, but I can get to heaven just as easy as you. Mind your own business. Mind your own business. Mind your business, you won't be behind in line. If you mind your business, You'll be busy all the time. All right, thank you guys. It's so kind. Okay.
One more.
One more.
I think we got one more. We have time for one more. Yes, I put it away. All right, one more Hank song. Well, we're going to do one more. It's been really nice, you guys, listening to our music coming out to our festival. It just seems to grow every year, and it's a pleasure for me to be on this arts council and help put shows like this together. And it just takes you guys to come out and listen to make it worthwhile. So we're going to do one more song by Hank, and we're going to get out of here.
You've been a great audience.
Yes. Come along with me. Hey, hey, good looking. What you got it? Cause I'm free and I'm ready. How's about saving all your time for me? Well, there's no more looking, 'cause I know I've been took. How's about keeping steady company? Pop a big book over the fence, buy me one for 5 or 10 cents. Test covered your face, writing your name on every page. You're the All right, thank you guys so much. This little lady coming up next, she's a great friend, a great entertainer, and I could sit here and talk about her all day, but just let me shut up, and we'll get her out here to play for you. Miss Sasha Collette's coming up next, and thanks again for listening.
Thanks so much.
I got some feel-good pills and a red Gatorade by my bed, ready to go. I'm gonna do my best to dance with every girl. Shut it down. Then I'll pay my tab. Climb in a cab. Hit another spot downtown. It's all about tonight. Good times and the music and laughing and grooving to the band. Everybody's getting right. No worries, we're rocking all kinds of concoctions in our hands. Yeah, tomorrow can wait till tomorrow. It's all about tonight. Pretty thing, I've been looking at you since the moment that you walked in. I got some wild-ass buddies that love spending money, and I see you brought a couple of friends. Just tell me your name, I don't need your number or a date next Saturday. Baby, let's act like break a few rules. Party night on me. It's all about tonight. Good times and the music and laughing and grooving
I guess the mailman didn't bring it to me. But I see the whole thing in slow motion. Every night as I drive the street, my buddy John said you look real pretty, and you acted like you were. He said the preacher asked for objections. He thought about standing up. I told John he must have been crazy.
Thank you.
So am I.
Been downhearted, baby, ever since the day we met. One, two, one, two. Check, 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 check. How's that working? How's that for the more on mic on the left? One, two, one, two. Say. One, two. Check, check, check. Alright. A little more from Mike, that good. One, two, one, two, one, two. Hey, hey, hey. Greenbo, State Resort Park. Hi. Check, check, two, one, check. Ooh, check, check, three, check, check, two, two. Look, let a gentleman see. Check a one, check a who. Check two, three, one. Check, check, check.
Welcome once again to the Greenup County Music Festival. I'm here on behalf of Cool Hits 105.7, and I'm very proud to be a part of this wonderful event. I see a lot of familiar faces out in the crowd, some neighbors. Good to see you guys. We're very happy that everybody comes out and supports Greenbo Lake State Resort Park. What a venue to have some of these extraordinary local artists perform. And on that topic, let's hear it one more time for Whitney Lee Stevens and Bonnie and Shannon. And I want to thank again Ann Stevens, the Arts Council, for all they do. Shannon Spears for putting together an extraordinary lineup. Simply Sound, who does a magnificent job and makes all these bands sound better, if that's possible, than they already do. So let's hear it for Simply Sound one time. Thank you. We also want to mention that this is being streamed live at greenupbeacon.com. Thanks to my friend Keith Atkins. So if you don't know anybody that can make it, tell them it's on greenupbeacon.com. They can watch the remainder of the show and watch it from the beginning if they choose to. This next group, I know a lot of these guys personally. Some of them have played for me at Railroad Days. They're magnificent musicians, I assure you. and you're in for a treat. So put your hands together for Sasha Colette and the Magnolias.
Ain't no brave gonna hold my body down. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna get right up and out that ground. No, there ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Yes, well, listen, Gabriel, listen. Put your feet on this land and sea. And don't you go blowing your trumpet until you hear from me. No, there ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. When I hear that trumpet sound, I'm gonna get right up and out that ground. No, there ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. Well, now look way over Jordan. What do you think I see? I see a band of angels, and they're coming after me. No, there ain't no grave gonna hold my body down. I said they ain't no grave. No, they ain't no grave gonna hold my body down.
Let's go out tonight. for coming out. We got a beautiful night, and we are looking forward to entertaining you for several more minutes. So just hang right there. Ago called The Traipsing Woman, and I see a couple of those folks right over there. Hello! Good to have all you guys once again. We're Sasha Colette and the Magnolias, Kentucky, West Virginia, represented here. We're LA1's favorite band. Thank you.
battling about, I guess, the Ohio River. I'm a West Virginia, so I'd hey, thank you. This is the title track to the album that we have out. It's called Riding Away.
Thank you. for treating you like you gonna cause me pain. But truthfully, I've been thinking all these games that you play, tossing your cannonball in my bag.
Thank you. Evening arm. Original tunes. I've been writing songs since I was a very young girl, except for the first tune. That one, of course, I'm sure you recognize, but this next one is called The Girls Never Complain.
Talking dirty from the corner of the room.
actually Jeremy Short Rocks. Big round of applause for this fella. He's out of Breathitt County. We got Mike Parker, Mr. Chris Justice, and Steve Barker on the drums. And my name is Sasha Collette. I'm out of Olive Hill, Kentucky. This next tune is, I moved to West Virginia for a couple of years and then I moved right back. But I wrote a song while I was up there about a girl I met. I like to say I put myself in her shoes and I wrote a tune and then I took her shoes right back off. Maybe. I might have kept them on, I don't know. But this is called Leroy. Gonna get married out at the church. Are used to West Virginia, he said. They're just glad it's not poison. Okay, this one's called Red Bandana.
Out and everybody.
nose. Take a red band and leave it where I lay. Pour my heart out of the night, go for broke. Yeah, yeah, yeah. If you ask at my mama where I'm staying, she'll say with some real nice girl somewhere over around the edge of town. Yeah, I'm starting. She's found that I'm hiding from a list of social priorities. Madonna, eat your heart out. One big blue suitcase and I see Suzanne painting. It all started with rumor and now that I had a hitchhiking thumb. When really I was just waiting on my ride and I said hi to kids. So
any CDs or anything like that, we do. There's a tent right there with a cool little blue box and some weird stuff sitting in it, and among those weird things is some CDs. $5 a piece, toss your money in there, we'll rack it up later or whatever. If you need $5, if you're that hard up, it'll be over there, you know. Like the, instead of a security system, I say there's an honor system installed, so $5 in the case, we'll see you later. This is one called Leave It Alone.
trust me, leave that boy alone.
Send out to Miss Lisa over here. This is her tune. I owe her my companionship down at the Kentucky Derby one of these days. And I'll pay it up one of these days. I gotta get me a good hat first, though, you know.
see you soon.
Let's hear it one more time for Sasha Colette and the Magnolias. That was awesome. Well, we're changing things over. Give us a few minutes. I want to take this opportunity to make sure everybody's aware of our next presentation to you as part of the Greenup County Music Series. It'll be Saturday, August 9th. It's called Greenbo Grass, and they've got an excellent lineup for that, so make sure you come back. Mark that date on your calendar. And then coming up on Saturday, September 13th, the Colonel Bill Williams Blues Festival will be held right here as well. It's a long-standing event for the Arts Council and Greenbo Lake State Resort Park. Also want to mention, too, that we've got raffles going on, a 50-50 split the pot. Somebody here today is going to go home with a little more money than they came with. So buy your tickets over there at the blue tent by the concession stand. Also, we're doing a drawing for three different prizes that will end on September 13th. Those tickets are also available at the blue tent. One prize is a brand-new camo acoustic guitar and case from Music Box Express in Ashland. The second prize that will be given away is a brand new electric guitar in a case from Steve's Jewelry and Pawn in Flatwoods. And then a big package that includes two nights at Greenbo Lake State Resort Park, family membership at the Highlands Museum, a driving heritage driving tour of the Country Music Highway narrated by Ricky Skaggs, an Arts in Kentucky travel book, a poster from the Kentucky Arts Council, a belt buckle from Wade's Western Wear, two tickets to a show at the Paramount Arts Center, dinner for two at Gerber's, and five tickets for the 50-50 drawing. So there's all kinds of goodies in that last package, so be sure you get your raffle tickets over there at the blue tent. They've got the guitars on display so you can see what the prizes are. I'm also going to take this opportunity to thank some of our sponsors that make this possible. First and foremost, Greenbo Lake State Resort Park and all the employees who come up on a Saturday and prepare food and get everything set up. Stephanie Poplin, the park manager, and everybody that she's got working for, we're very glad to have them in this state park. So let's give them a big round of applause. Also, the Greenup County Extension Arts Council, the Kentucky Tourism Arts and Heritage Cabinet, the Williams Family, Marathon Marine Transportation, Moorhead State Public Radio, Bloodline Tattoo, First and People's Bank and Trust Company, Our Lady of Bellefonte Hospital, People's Bank, Home Federal Savings and Loan, and Stultz Pharmacy. In-kind contributors include the Greenup Arts Volunteers, Greenup Beacon, Greenbo Lake State Resort Park, Wade's Western Wear, Steve's Jewelry, Music Box Express, The Lamppost Cafe, Pennington's Food Fair, Greenup Food Fair, and of course Cool Hits 105.7 is the official media sponsor, and Gerber's Restaurant. So if you know anybody with any of those businesses, make sure you thank them, because without their support, none of these festivities, none of these music series, our local events in the community are not possible without the generosity of our local businesses. And once again, a big thanks goes to Ann Stevens and the Arts Council for all they do, and Shannon Spears for putting together a great lineup. So give us a few minutes, we'll get everything changed over. Thank you. Forgot one, my good buddy Keith Atkins right here with greenupbeacon.com. If you know anybody that couldn't make it tonight and want to watch the show, they can pick it up now, watch it through the end, pick it up from the beginning. It's being live streamed on greenupbeacon.com. We're very happy to have him here because that's an outlet that's fast growing, and we need to keep him involved with greenupbeacon.com. They do a great job, so thanks, Keith, and let everybody know greenupbeacon.com. They can watch the live stream of this performance today. Sooner or later I'd have to ask for your hand.
Mr. Blitzer. I took a chance on a wedding band. And hey, Mr. Blitzer. Hey. You smiled and said to me, you gonna kiss me tonight? Mr. Blitzer. We gonna do this so wide. Life is good today. Life is good.
All right, how's everybody doing now? Good? Great crowd. I got to tell you, I got to change hats for a minute. My primary function is Greenup County Tourism and Economic Development. And when we put on events like this and we see people come out at 4:30, that means a whole lot, because we've tried really hard. Ann Stevens and I both, we work together nearly every day to try to put together events around the county that, you know, that keep people interacting with each other and our local music and things that we have to offer. So I personally appreciate everybody coming out tonight and supporting these events, supporting our state park, and all the people that work so hard to make it beautiful. So thank you. Now back to my representing Cool Hits 105.7. I'm very proud to be here representing them in this great music festival. And before we continue, I do want to recognize the artists that we've already seen. Put your hands together for Whitney Lee Stevens, Bonnie and Shannon, and Sasha Colette and the Magnolias. Excellent lineup. Well, everybody loves a good rock and roll band, and we got one. These guys are from Carter County. We have all local musicians at our festivals, and we're happy to have them. So make some noise for Brand New Day.
How's everybody? Oh, it's hot. How's everybody doing? Yeah.
Thank you.
watch a candle cause a mama show hide the head and nag at the rim. I'm showing people that it's worth and I'm a man of great experience. I know you got another man, but I can love you better than him. Don't be afraid, I'm gonna prove every word I say. I'm advertising love for free. You can place your ad on me. Boys and things that come by the dozen, that ain't nothing but a touch on loving. Hey, little thing, let me light your candle, cause I'm mama, I'm so high the candle now gets around. Throwing it on you, you got to come back for more. Boys and things that come by the dozen, that ain't nothing but a crush on loving. Hey, little thing, let me light your candle, cause I'm mama, I'm so hard to handle now, it gets around. Thing, let me light your candle, cause I'm mama, I'm so high in the head and that gets around. Okay, we're gonna do you guys an original tune here real quick. If I can get this thing tuned up. Years have passed,
think about that day. I think about that man. What made him want to live his life that way? He cries out to the heavens, Lord, and nobody grabbed his hand. But now he's living with a demon. How can I make you understand why he cries? I'm living proof that life's just a waste of time. I said, see him, was believing. I'm just gonna close my eyes. Instead of seeing, was believing. I'm just gonna close my eyes. It's called Living Proof.
It's better than sunshine. Oh, it's better than moonshine. It damn sure better than rain. a few things that you need to know. And in these fields, baby, don't you take pride. Now there's a horse and a woman. Both of them you ride. I know who you are, baby. I know what they call you, girl. Never put you down, baby. But I'm just like you, baby. I'm on the hook.
Tune for you guys. This song's called Meet Up at Midnight. That jacket that you gave me, it still smells like your perfume. And this house still feels as empty as when you walked out of the room. And I know it wasn't your choice.
Okay, I know it's in your
choice. When you said goodbye.
Okay,
but I can make up for a world of hurt if you give me one last night. But we can sit and talk all day about how this plays out. Or you could just drop everything and take your wife you down. Let's meet up at midnight. Burn this city down. We're all wild like hell, can't see it. When we're nowhere to be found, we'll just keep on running like a train rolling up the track. Make a way across the west coast. Make this fast night last. You've never felt so smooth.